So too, a Levite, when he came to the place and saw him,
"My commander, Kenneth Johnson, that raised me and my siblings in a devout Christian household."
And I have a 16-year-old son, so of course it's a big concern to me with what's happening to our young men. So I keep him very, very close. But this is a start. This is something to help.